BYOC. They said people can handle it. It's efficient.
Is that where you thought it would be bad?
Yeah, it sometimes does.
Yeah.
And it doesn't take much.
Yeah, of course not. Working out, since I don't have to go see her, I can.
Amazing how they have, you know, the Americans with Disabilities Act, and they have to, like, you know, level the sidewalks and all that fun
shit.
Those
little orange, yeah, but not.
But not any of this shit.
I don't know what. Wow.
Well, it's for wheelchairs, but still, cars, because apparently they have all this awesomeness. apparently means it's fine that people can drive around with fucking broken necks and pain and they don't give a fuck that the shit's not flat.
Is that where you
went? Yep. It's one of the new 2,400 plus homes that they just built.
Oh, but those are like condos or
apartments.
Yeah, four, oh, apartments.
More money to be made.
Well,
you should know that.
As people, as long as people want to come and be here, which is amazing.
Weather.
Yeah.
If you say it's the freeways, you're insane. Or the public transportation, or the people. Some of the people are alright, but I'm pretty sure it's just human nature to drive like a douchebag.
I've been